I'm going to play a tune called The Abbess. This was composed by Andy Cutting, and he released it on his 2010 solo album. It's named after a family dog named Abbess. And I've relocated the key from the original key of C to the key of G, which plays much better on my instrument. So this is The Abbess, written by Andy Cutting.